has put himself in a big pickle here in the top of the first inning. Now the base is loaded and Wayne Laulu come to the plate with
the designated
player,
Wayne Laulu.
So Laulu, top heavy, upper body, as he waits, and it comes right down the middle, handcuffs Dearborn, as Wagger just put that one on top of the plate for a strike one.
The key right now for the GHFL All-Stars is not just settle things down, long game, just get an out here, and then get your wax in. They've certainly got a lot of pop on that bench, too.
Probably a few butterflies on the mound in Wagger. That one on the inside corner for strike two. And, you know, as much as you get used to playing, and a game is a game, but throw in a couple hundred fans on hand and playing Team New Zealand, it's a whole different atmosphere.
Absolutely. Certainly a great experience.
Wagger deals, swung on, put out to right field. That one's going to carry off the wall. In to score Bartarillo, in to score Inoka Casely. He'll scamper into third and give a two RBI double to Wayne Laulu and put the Black Sox on the board by a score of 2-0.